Well, the race is on to make Auckland a tech power city and innovation hub of Asia Pacific. Aucklanders had the chance to see that firsthand today from a new arm of the city's innovation precinct launching and putting on quite the show. Lissette Raymer reports.
Auckland's innovation industry is growing exponentially.
We want to be great at this. You know, we're internationally competitive. We've got some amazing companies.
In New Zealand's biggest city, 47,000 people already work in the sector. Today, new buildings expanding the city's innovation hub, aiming to become the industry's epicentre of the Asia Pacific.
Companies scattered all over the place, and this is really about condensing all that into one spot.
On show to celebrate, a taste of the type of ideas being brought to life. Among these, virtual hospital procedures currently being trialled in an Auckland hospital.
The problem that was delivered to us was that there was too high a sedation rate for children, and they wanted to see if there was a way that virtual reality could help solve that problem.
Visitors to the Innovation Hub's new space also got the country's first look at the latest model of a virtual baby, learning and growing inside a computer.
Baby X5 has a model of a brain and a central nervous system and a sensory system. She has virtual neurotransmitters so she can get stressed.
The baby helping with the creation of emotionally responsive, interactive, digital humans.
We're working with some of the biggest brands in the world, some of the biggest media companies out of Hollywood, some of the biggest banks in the US and Europe.
The Innovation Precinct hopes to attract Kiwis from all around the country and by 2024 is expected to inject close to $400 million into Auckland's economy. Lissette Raymer, One News.